What is up, B. Jones? Meets World. That's right, folks. We back in our little world. It's been a minute. I know, I know. Might as well come over here and sleep. Oops. Maybe not. No, see? So last episode, I think we started messing with some sheep and over here. Ooh, look at this. Still some bad guys out here. Let me see what all I got in here. I got some wool, some scissors. Is this a shovel? Yeah. Okay, what we're going to need to do is, I don't think I'm going to need these right now. Or this. Seeds we're going to need. The spruce we're going to need. Raw chicken. Put a piece of charcoal in this. Cook these pork chops. Just cuz. Pork chops are good. Now what we're going to need to do. Oh, see, I've got a hoe. I got a hoe, yo. See, what we're gonna do this episode is hopefully we're going to work more on our little hut. Well, not our hut, but our farm, our wheat farm. And maybe we'll build a little hut over there, so in case we get caught off guard or something. Actually, what I'll probably do is make a bed. Let's do that. We'll make a bed and we'll set it over there. And when it starts getting dark, we'll just sleep. So that's not how you do it. It must be normal slabs, which, of course, I've only got two of. Oops. Bam. Get your wool. Come over here. You got some pork chops. Put this chicken up in here. And then, let's see. I don't have a shovel. So come over here and shovel it up. Actually, you know, let's shovel it up twice because I think we're gonna get rid of some of this dirt. It's no good. It just isn't. Come over here. You see our little pool right here? This will be the dirt pool. Excuse me, everybody. Sorry about that. Okay, now we're ready. Let's come over here. Because remember, it's way over here. That pig looks ugly. It's an ugly ass pig. So we're coming along. Let's put our little shears right here because we might as well. Because I see a sheep, and you know what that means. Oops. I'm gonna take your wool. Come over chair. We're almost there, I think. Oh, look, one of my little chickens got out, it looks like. Maybe not. If it did, it's because this crap is so glitched. It's uber glitched. Now, I forgot what I was doing. I was like, oh, I need to delete this whole section, I thought, is what I said. But I don't remember why. Why was it that I had to do that? See right here, this thing blew up. And I was like, mother sucker. Oh, I'm gonna put water right here, I think. No, I'm not putting water right there. That's weird. I wonder why I did this like this. I know there was a reason. I was like, oh, I gotta do this whole section. I wanted to make it level. Eventually, it will make sense to me. Maybe not. Oh, did I want it to be the same height? Oh, that's what it is. I want it to be the same height as this. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know the reason why, and I was like, that doesn't make sense. Why am I doing this? Because I want it to be the same height. I'm very uniform in my whole Minecrafting process. And I guess I should speed this up for you, so we're going super speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finished all this. It's the same height all the way across. Now again, I know it seems a little strange right now, but I'll probably, you know, do the same thing all the way over here, because up here I think is where I'm gonna build my house, right here. So it is getting dark, so what I need to do is I need to come over here. I need to run. And just set the bed down. Little ghetto, you know, sleeping like that. Endermen. I don't like them. Also, what you want to do before we continue day two of this episode is, you see your little sheep? You need to, oops, not attack them. You need to cut all their crap off because that is what it's about. Oh, snap. Nice. And then I go like this. No. 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 I'll forget you. I need to get on this wall. For various reasons. Jump up. No. No. That's right, you stupid. You stupid. Look at how quick it respawns. So, the reason I do that, okay, I need to eat real quick. Bust out them pork chops, yo.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Nom, 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 nom.
Come over here. I don't know. Sure. Put this pork chop in here. You're gonna put these cobblestones right here because why not? Your wool. Now, I know a lot of people are probably like, well, how come you're doing that with the wool? Because I'm going to be using this white wool, probably, for my buildings. So, well, for my house, my first house. So, that's one of the reasons why I use wool. Because it is good. It is good, folks. Leave all that other business. Because you're gonna fill this in right now. This is where that, wow. I totally went brain dead. Creeper. That creeper got me. That bastard. That no good bastard. So, I'm filling this in. I know you're all probably like, what are you doing? Okay, do I have cobblestone? I do have cobblestone, but I just put it in here because I'm stupid. Okay. Okay, folks, now bust out your cobble. This is the start of our wheat farm. We're going to go all the way around. So, you know, real quick, I'm just gonna super speed. Starting now. Quick, you're probably like, oh wow, that was something else. You know what I'm saying? It's like, wow, that went really fast. Okay, so basically, this is the outline of your wheat farm. Now, you can go two directions. You can go like this and have really long ones, or you can go like this and have shorter ones, and I think that's what I want to do. So, what I do is I go like 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, well, yeah, 1, 2, 3, yeah, see, that's how I do it. So, the first one, oh wait. Is that how I want it to go? No, that's not how I want it to go. Sorry. Sorry. That is so typical. Okay. Well, you know, yeah, go make that one. Then it goes 3. Bam. Then 2. And then this one, 1, 2, 3. I don't like that. I mean, let's go like this. So 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay. There is a 3-1. You just have to decide where to put it. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't really matter. It's not even. I mean, I could come out one more and make it even. I guess I could do that. Let's do that. Oh, no, it's such a waste. You know, screw that. I'm not even going to do that. So, just because I don't feels like it. So, now what you have to do is, this is why I created the buckets earlier. So, come over here. One great thing is there's tons of water around here, so that's awesome. And do I have enough? Yeah. Fill up 3 buckets full. And then you're going to go like this. Boop. 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 And then just keep doing that. Bam. Now, you're going to go over to and then do the same thing. So, bing. 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 Oh, I ran out of shovel. Am I out of shovels? No. Bing. And then, voila. Voila. And refill them again. You know, I love buckets. Normally, towards, you know, buckets are one of those things where I have an obscene amount normally. It's still early in the game, so right now I don't have a ton. Again, skip 2. So basically what you're doing is you're creating water on both sides and 2 rows. So you're getting the most out of your farming that you possibly can. Now, if I was smart, I'd just make all the holes right now. But, you know, I like walking back and forth and doing this. There's also a cave right here, which could be to our benefit. I'll probably turn that into a mine entrance. It is getting dark, you can tell. So this day is almost done. And you know how I do. I only do 2-day episodes. So this episode is almost done. Let's finish making our holes. 2. Seriously, you need to get a wheat farm as soon as possible. The reason why is because it is how you survive. So I need to actually come out one more. So let's do that. This is non-negotiable because that really has to be even. So come over here real quick before it's completely nighttime. Oh. Anyways, folks, that is it for this episode. Make sure to like and subscribe. And until next time, B. Jones out.